You have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this body community. In this way, you will be strengthened to keep mutual and lasting faith with each other and to carry out the other duties of marriage. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Matthew and Linda, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent for God and His church.
I met him. Take you, Linda, to be my wedding partner. To have it over, this day forward. For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I, Linda, take you, Matthew, to be my husband. To have it over, this day forward. For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, sickness and in health, until death do us part.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. Let God let no man divide. Amen. Humbly pray to you For this woman who today is united with her husband, he sacrificed her. May your fullest blessing come upon her and her husband so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married love and enrich your church with their children. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy and turn to you in their sorrows. May they be glad that you help them in their work and know that you are with them in their needs. May they pray to you in the community of the church and be your witnesses to the world. May they reach old age and